All right, next we're going to move on to some basketball. I got two more tins of Sweet Shot Basketball 0708, and this is going to be fun without a scissor. This is going to be really tough without a scissor. This is going to be really tough without a scissor because this shit is like impossible. Okay. You don't mess with this. All right. Here we go. First 10. We're going to start from the front. Raymond Felton, base 130 of 350. Okay, Sweet Stitches, Corey Maggette, jersey. And go to the back. Dual jersey, non-numbered, of Dirk the Jerk Nowitzki and Josh Howard. Basketball auto 169 of 699 of DJ Strawberry. I was going to say Daryl Strawberry. DJ Strawberry. And, okay, signature shot, 6 of 50, basketball auto of Tracy McGrady. Okay, get rid of the first 10. Second 10. This is going to be fun. If I can even grab on the corner, this would be nice, but I can't. Can't hold on to the corner. It's kind of tough. See you later, San Jose Fuji. I'll be uploading these to the tube also, so. This is like GSN failing to like rip his shirt. But the difference between me and GSN is that I can actually rip stuff. So. Alright. Who said you cannot open the plastic on these things without a scissor? Proof that you can. Alright. Jason Terry, 106 of 350. Nick Young, 227 of 350. Allen Iverson, Sweet Stitches. Sweet Stitches of Darko Milicic. We have an auto. This is not bad. 144 of 699 of Glenn Baby Davis, who had a really terrific playoff run, actually. So he looks like he could really be a star in the making. We'll see. Next one is going to be 159 of 699, basketball auto of Ronaldas Sabutis. And the last one will be another one, signature shots, basketball auto, 164-195 of James Augustine. Okay, and you know what? Who wants to see me open like one or two more of these? That's a real weak way to end it, don't you agree? Yes, yes, yes. Pop open a couple more. Yeah, that's what I thought. I shall return. All right, here we go. As you get to watch me struggle with yet another 10. This is going to be tough. Dude, I'm getting tired opening these plastics. You try opening one of these. Seriously? This is some tough stuff to get through. This is arguably the hardest box slash tin to break through with your hands. This is going to be 3 minutes of me doing this. I know, seriously. You're going to have to take another shower after this. Devs is probably getting a hard on right now. Alright, ready? Richard Hamilton, 299 of 350. Ray Allen, Sweet Stitches, not numbered. You had a Chris Richard, Basketball Auto, 555 of 699. Two very nice cards to end off. Okay, not bad at all. We have a 7 of 10. We have a signature kick. It's a shoe autograph with silver ink of TJ Ford. 7 of 10. That's nice. Very nice. Very cool. Very different. And it's a pretty good player, too. And the last one is also going to be a pretty nice one. Dual jersey, not numbered, of Larry Hughes and LeBron James. So, it's a good way to end it off. We'll end it off with that, and looks like that's definitely a case hit. Signature kick. I've actually gotten some good stuff from this case so far anyway. Some Jordans, some LeBrons, a couple Kobes, so. All right, that's it for Sweet Shot Basketball 07-08 now. Hopefully you enjoyed that.